see in a minute. He said to
Let's go for the backwards.
No, he's trying to get out.
See? See, he's trying to point backwards.
No, he's trying to get out.
Oh.
Watch.
He's stuck. Look, he's trying to go reverse.
All right, here's something that I never seen before, how this truck bounces. Really nice how they have set it up, the owner. So how did you did it?
It's just a servo with the bar in the middle, drilled into the front axle. And when you hit the channel for the servo, it just pushes the axle up,
so
down.
So that's what it is.
And it makes it go up and down.
Okay, so just a servo all the way inside.
Yeah.
And pushes into the this bar, right?
Front axle, yeah.
Front axle, and that's it.
That's it.
Wow. How many channels does the radio has to be?
Just six channels.
Six channels?
Regular, just to add extra lights and switches and stuff.
Wow. Okay, man. Damn, this is really cool. Really cool. All right. Thanks for showing us.
Yeah, no worries.
All right, thank you. You know the paint job? Did you paint it yourself or you took it to the shop?
I painted it myself. It's House of Colors.
Oh, yeah.
Paint job, and basically the body has been modified. Dropped the deck, the sleeper.
Okay.
To be even with the cab.
Uh-huh.
And this is a 3D printed hood with a 3D printed fenders.
3D printer,
hood and fenders.
Oh, the hood and fender.
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
So that's our custom.
Man, well, you know, I actually did thought you took it to a shop and have it painted, but wow, I'm impressed because you did a great job, man.
It looks
like you took it to the shop. Great job, man.
Thank
on
you.
The paint job.
It's all spray can.
Oh, man, awesome, man. All right. Thank you, man.
You're welcome.
All right. Alright everyone, that's it for this video. If you like this video, please hit the like button and subscribe. And thanks again for watching this video, and I'll see you on the next one.